Hello, my name is Andrea Grosso, and today I will talk to you about the Microflown acoustic absorption setup. Acoustic absorption can be measured with several methods, such as the Kühn's tube, the alpha cabin, or the reverberant room. All those methods require to modify the sample, and besides this, they use very expensive and cumbersome facilities. The most classical and standardized method is the Kühn's tube, but has frequency limitation, and also the shape and size of the sample sometimes can give deviation in the result. The Microflown acoustic absorption setup is a novel solution which includes a normal PU mini, a loudspeaker, a two-channel signal conditioner and DAC, and a normal laptop. The PU mini probe can measure both pressure and particle velocity close to the surface when the noise is generating through a loudspeaker at a certain distance. The frame is used to decouple the probe from the loudspeaker and avoid direct transmission of vibration. The measurement procedure is very simple. First, what we do is to use the impedance setup in the free field for the calibration, as far as possible from reflective surfaces. After this calibration, the probe is moved very close to the sample and the impedance is measured at the surface. With these two measurements, it is possible to calculate the reflection coefficient and the absorption. After these two measurements, we go tab by tab to process the calibration, the measurement file, and the model. In the calibration tab, we load the calibration file, and then we can apply some smoothing to cancel the possible reflections. In the measurement tab, we load the measurement file, and then again we can cancel the reflection applying some smoothing. The final tab, called Model Analysis, can provide different models to calculate the impedance and absorption. The frequency range is limited from 300 to 10,000. We can also load different files to compare the result. The Microflown acoustic absorption setup can be used in situ, so it is not necessary to cut the sample or to modify the structure of the material. It can be used on flat surfaces, curved surfaces, on porous material or closed cell material. All these are diffused in the NVH automotive industry, in the environmental acoustic, building acoustic and aerospace. To reduce the acoustic radiation of different products, it is important to know which absorption material is better to use. The in-situ absorption setup can provide a fast answer about the properties of the materials. I hope you enjoyed the presentation. For further information, contact us by phone or by email.